Well, how you doing? TV News badge here. You remember yesterday I did a little ditty on the countryman Lavalier and used as a hidden microphone under a shirt, such as this one. You can hear it under this one. And when I did that, I used my full audio kit, my Sony PCM M10 recorder, little sound device, pre-mixer. Of course, you know, the problem with the Sony is it gives you great audio, that with the pre-mixer and everything, but it's a beast. It really is. And this little zoom might actually be better. And think about it, folks. Once you dumb it down for YouTube or other online services, the audio quality is going to suffer anyway. You're not going to get the full 96/24 that we here on our home computers. The Zoom H4n, as you can see, was my go-to recorder for many years. Well, not many years, since it came out anyway. And it's pretty much standard for DSLR video. It's got some advantages. It's got the XLR inputs, and it's got phantom power, which of course the Sony does not. What the H4n does not have is a true line input, and that's why I basically went with the Sony. I'm not going to go through that again. I already did a little video on that. You can see it here at this link if you are interested in that. Now, you know, one advantage of the Countryman is it's supposedly very, very good in inclement conditions. You don't obviously want to jump out here in the water with it, but it's supposed to be darn near indestructible. By the way, when you mount one of these little lavaliers, it's fairly easy to do. Here's some little iPhone video that demonstrates the setup I'm using right now. I didn't of course go the full Monty with this. I could have put some moleskin around the front of it, and I could have taped it to my outer shirt. But I'm not going to be moving around. I'm going to be standing here next to this column, so I didn't really want to waste a lot of time doing that. Well, that concludes this presentation. I'm TV News Badge, and I hope you found it interesting. Thanks for stopping by. Okay.